dreamed I went to heaven.
The comfort that you have given,
you were there with me,
is wonderful.
We walked upon the streets of gold.
You comfort them
beside the crystal sea.
In the midst of their hurt,
I heard these angels singing.
This is a journey,
and someone called your name.
It can only be walked with you.
I turned and saw this young man, and he was smiling as he came.
I just felt the Lord's presence every single day.
He said, friend, you may not know me now.
It is all about forgiveness. I put you first every day.
You used to teach my Sunday school. I was only.
When Christ died on the cross, he forgave me.
Every week you would say a prayer before the class would start.
I had my devotions first.
One day when you said that prayer, I asked Jesus in my heart.
Every single day.
Then another man stood before.
I did what my Lord told me.
He said, remember the time.
Gracious and kind to me.
A missionary came to your church. His pictures made you cry.
Because you walked through every step.
You didn't have much money.
But the journey.
But you gave it anyway. Jesus took the gift you gave. And that's why I'm in heaven. One by one they came.
One of these days, your days are going to be gone.
As far as your eyes could see, each life somehow touched by your generosity. Little things that you had done, sacrifices you made, they were unnoticed on this earth. I know up in heaven, you're not supposed to cry. But I'm almost sure there were tears in your eyes as Jesus took your hand and you stood before the Lord. He said, my child, look around. Great is your reward. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am a life that was changed.
A lifetime's not too long to live as friends.
Who can say if I've been changed for the better?
I ask that your angel wings just curl around them.
I have been changed for the better.
He saw nothing but Christ in me.
Not too long to live.
My grace is sufficient for you, for my power is made perfect in weakness. Bless their sweethearts. Amen.